How can we get out of this situation?